second and 10. Whoa, fumble. Hang on to it as the freshman, Zay Williams. One more look at that hit delivered by Trae Elston.
And it's just a safety coming over the top. It's Trae Elston, a player that they're really high on here in this Ole Miss. You see, he goes low. He hits him in the chest, and that's why you do not see the flag come out. It's anything above the shoulders. It can be a forearm, a helmet. Anything that goes above the shoulders would be a flag. He hits him low enough where it's not a flag, but a vicious hit at the goal line from Trae Elston.